today is my 24th and final program here at Epworth Children's. There are so many wonderful things I can say about my time here. I don't even know where to begin. But this is one of my favorite times of the year, this program. I get to see the children from the start of the year to the end of the year and the growth and the progress that they have made. And it is just amazing. So I just want to thank all of you for allowing us to be with your children all of this time. It's been a wonderful year. And I want to thank the teachers for doing a phenomenal job, as usual, with the children. So. We're going to start our program. I think Pastor Trish would first like to say a word.
What?
Hi, I just want to say thank you once again for choosing our Children's Center for your children to come. It's been such a joy. Terry and I were just saying in the back that we're going to miss watching their faces going back and forth to the playground and to lunch. It's just not going to be the same. So thank you for sharing them with us. And I just wanted to say thank you for all of those who have been kind of watching as we transition. I know Debbie has handpicked Stephanie to take over, and so I know that she's just going to be wonderful for our organization, and you guys who have younger kids here will just love having her. So we just wanted to say thank you and congratulations.
I'm Miss Linda, the religion teacher, and my wonderful helper, Mr. Milt, who's also my husband. And we're going to say our prayer. Put your hands together. Dear God, thank you for the world so sweet. Thank you for the food we eat. Thank you for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for everything. Amen. And we're going to sing our first song, which is a prayer song, and it is Whisper a Prayer in the Morning. Give us a little introduction.
Answers, friends. ever in a gym, here I am. If you're ever in a mess, it's a mess. If it involves happy and mad and jail, I'm your bail.
It's friendship!
Oh, I'm waiting to walk in the garden. That's where I really want to be.
this is not listed in the program, but this is especially for Debbie. Thank you for being a friend. He's got the whole world in his hands. Are we ready?